The rapid transformation of wireless networks is bringing new 5G technologies into play. And as additional frequency bands are added into the mix, the impact of RF interference and passive intermodulation, or PIM, is increasing. Operators are carefully monitoring KPIs, such as Received Signal Strength Indicator, RSSI, and Received Total Wideband Power Levels, RTWP, to detect degradation issues like PIM. With the massive rollout of new cell sites, it's important to quickly resolve PIM and interference issues before they severely impact network performance. To effectively manage a large number of towers and trouble tickets, operators require test processes to quickly diagnose the root cause of degraded site KPIs. Today, our field technician will investigate the performance degradation of a cell site. Since the site is located on the rooftop of a building, the technician suspects a PIM issue. In the past, identifying whether an issue was due to internal or external factors was complex and time-consuming, taking up to an hour of time and requiring multiple tools and advanced expertise. With advancements in technology, a technician can now easily identify the root cause of an issue in under 5 minutes. Arriving on site with EXFO's FTB 5G Pro test gear equipped with the iORF application, the technician is ready to start analyzing the RF spectrum running over the fiber. The iORF test is performed by inserting an optical splitter into the fiber optic link running between the baseband unit and the remote radio head. This will analyze the CPRI link and identify interference or PIM. iORF is a passive test application, which means the baseband unit and the remote radio head will process calls normally, so the uplink spectrum can be analyzed during normal site operation and during busy periods when PIM is most active. First, lock the sector so live traffic is not affected. Prior to starting the test, inspect and clean the fiber optic connectors to ensure a reliable and stable connection between two optical fibers. Next, start the iORF application on the FTB 5G Pro test unit. Now, we're ready to install the optical splitter to extract the signal from the optical fiber and analyze live traffic. To install the optical splitter, the fiber link between the baseband unit, or BBU, and remote radio head must be temporarily broken. The splitter will connect the SFP in the FTB 5G Pro to measure the uplink spectrum. First, unplug the fiber going from the radio to the BBU and connect it on the optical splitter. Connect a fiber going from the splitter to the BBU port. The splitter is properly installed once you see a link on the BBU port again. The technician is now ready to analyze the uplink spectrum using the FTB 5G Pro test unit. To perform the RF over CPRI analysis, connect one end of a single fiber to the uplink port of the splitter and connect the other end to the receive port of the SFP on the FTB 5G Pro to monitor network traffic. Next, the sector can be unlocked and brought back into service. A quick verification indicates that the sector is alarm-free and generating live traffic. iORF provides the ability to view the uplink spectrum of each antenna port individually. It also uses AI technology to detect all antenna ports, CPRI rates, and bandwidth, eliminating the need for manual configuration. The technician has the option to select the specific antenna to test for dual-port radios and input the center frequency of the uplink. Now, the test is ready to run. Upon completion, iORF provides instant results, enabling the technician to quickly identify whether the troubled site is affected by RF interference or PIM issues. In the Analysis tab, iORF will report what issues are troubling the sector and in order of severity. Today, we uncovered an external PIM issue as seen on multiple ports. The causes can include anything outside of the antenna, such as rusted metal, nails on a rooftop, or a loose connector. Conversely, we can come across internal PIM issues, which usually shows on one antenna port. Possible causes of internal PIM include poor quality RF cables or connectors, a bad antenna or port, dirty connectors, or malfunctioning remote radio head and antenna. When encountering internal PIM issues, the technician will need to check the cables or send a tower crew to investigate and identify the source of the PIM issue before attempting to fix it. Finally, before wrapping up for the day, generate a report and clearly label it. The Intelligent RF Spectrum Analysis over CPRI application, or IORF, on the FTB 5G Pro test unit was used to perform PIM detection and analysis. IORF is a one-button, fully automated RF over CPRI test application that quickly and easily detects internal or external PIM, and it requires no configuration.